In 1959, a remarkable sighting was made by Belgian Air Force Colonel Remy van Leerde in the Congo. He claimed to have seen a massive 50-foot snake slithering through the forest. This incredible sighting has fascinated wildlife experts and enthusiasts alike, with many wondering if such a creature could truly exist. Despite the skepticism and lack of concrete evidence, the legend of the colossal snake of the Congo lives on as one of the most intriguing mysteries of the natural world.